Hi friends, welcome to our REC channel. Hope everyone is good, doing good. Today the topic is ICET results recently opened as well as the rank cards also opened, right friends? That we are going to learn today, how to do it, how to download it. Let's start the procedure before doing late. Open it your Chrome. After opening your Chrome, just type it here APICET. Once typing APICET, click enter. The first link will be opened, right? Click on it. So suppose if it is not open, I'll give the link in description. You can utilize from there. And here you can see results option is enabled, right? Click on it. Once if you are clicking, just go to that registration number option and ICET hall ticket. Here you both you have to give it. Go to a notepad. I already copied this number, so I'm going to paste it directly here instead of wasting time. So and this one also I'm copying and I'm pasting. So after entering registration number and hall ticket, click on view results. You can see results you can able to save, and you can able to save if you wanna save it, or else you can able to take a printout. And I'm going to save here. Yes, after completion of saving, suppose I want to go to home again. I wanna check the rank card, how much I get. Just go to that same home and here you can click it download rank card option, and here you can give it the registration number again, so and hall ticket number as well. So before I'm copying here hall ticket number, and even though registration number I'm giving here, and date of birth you should give correctly friends. So here I'm giving the date of birth perfectly. So after giving date of birth, you can click on view rank card. So just I'm clicking here, year I'm selecting, as well as month I'm selecting, and as well as date I'm selecting. After selecting this, click on view rank card. You can see this rank card will be opened. After opening, you can see that how much rank you get it here. Here this is the rank of yours. So hope you like this video. If you want more videos, subscribe my channel. Thank you, have a nice day.